Colonel, sir, the maintenance guys asked to remind you to burn all the slime around the pumps once you reach them.
Uh-oh, I say the slime is done for. Colonel Klebnikov himself is taking up the flamethrower.
Don't jinx it. As for flamethrower, where is it?
Here you go, Colonel, sir. Mind you, it's quite heavy.
I know. Is it pressurized?
Should be, but I'd still check. The handle's on the side. Give it a pump or two if needed.
If you want something done, you have to do it yourself. All right, I'm off. Give slime some hell, too.
We'll do just that, sir.
We certainly will. Break a leg.
Break both.
Oh, thanks.
This thing is huge! Order to all groups. I just saw a fully grown worm, so watch out.
Alder, Red One here. Roger that.
Red Two, roger. Red Three, roger that, sir.
Good.
Holder, this is Red 3. I got a spare pipe you can turn through a barricade. We're gonna need some explosives.
Red 3, you don't need explosives. Just find the valve that stops the water flow.
Roger that, Holder. Holder, Red 3 here. I found the valve and am proceeding as planned.
Good job, Red 3.
How is it going on your side? Everything fine?
Yes, pretty much. What's up with you?
Oh, my flamer won't hold the pressure. And I can't find a leak for the life of me.
Do you have any spare fuel? I didn't expect that shit to grow so thick here.
Of course I do, sir. Help yourself. Here.
Nice. Thank you.
I heard helping the commanding officers is good for your career. Also, that shit did grow like crazy.
I think I got it.
I really did. All right, I'll go catch up with the guys. Good hunting, sir.
You too.
them and the pumps break down. And he just says he don't give a fuck. Can you imagine such an asshole? And I just go, so, are you telling me to steal him from another station? You know as well as I do they don't make them no more. Or do you think I'll just shoot all my green stuff at once and go topside to get it? You want results, you either get me the parts or go... Well, I told him to fuck himself. So he just turns all red and shouts, no green stuff for you this month. And I go, really? Then I'm doing no work this month. Fix the pumps yourself, you asshole. So, that was it for that job.